Hi friends, today I'm making new video about Intel stock again, the earnings and conservative outlook. The share price fell 9%, so now I will try calculate intrinsic value of Intel stock using a CAPE ratio. CAPE ratio is typical adjusted price to earnings ratio, or Shiller's P. It means I will be using 10-year earnings and see what business yield would be. And as we see, we filled with newest data, stock price, standing shares, which is a bit less than it was reported, because we did a repurchase. So, it is data last year, we see that intrinsic value with discount rate of 15% was around 50. But now let's take now CAPE ratio. I made a new spreadsheet, imported Morningstar data, and counted 10 years average. As we can see, this is near's revenue, net income, and free cash flow, because Intel returns almost free cash flow to shareholders. So let's see what it be intrinsic value. Free cash flow. Next. Now we see the growth rate, I take it again 5%. From the last video we counted CAGR percent, which means compound annual growth rate, was 7%. 10 years, I take it 5%. Safe side. And we see that intrinsic value per share would be around $30. From a chart perspective, if you look, this one green line is my second buy target, below 40. If we happen to drop down $30, and from, even from technical perspective, good by level. So I doubt we see this. If that happens, definitely buy at these levels too. Say more, 12 billion in free cash flow is a bit low. This is the average. So we can lower the discount rate, because I think of quality stock would be enough, even 12. See that intrinsic value per share rises. So like 10% means around 60. So even now it is good buy. Conservative outlook. It's a very conservative outlook, 10%, if you enough 10% return, even now, Intel share stock price would be buy. So for me, quoted for 50, expect free cash flows a bit bigger, but this is using cyclical adjusted price to earnings ratio to future earnings. In this short video, that's it. If you like it, please subscribe and see you in the next one.